Linda.
My brother's like, yeah, you make sure he gets home with you.
You don't need a license plate for that thing, no, or no? Yeah, no?
Nothing. Sean, I'm leaving in a couple minutes.
Dude, I'm buying one.
Now it's better because the gas is a lot of money.
Yeah. No, you're right.
Yeah.
No problem. Oh, yeah.
How far will I go? Charge?
Same thing, 60 miles. Dude, this is sweet.
60 miles, you can the whole day.
You get there, you charge it back up.
Yeah.
Especially if you're driving it to work or something.
No, that's just a huge thing. That's just very good.
Yeah, sure.
And it's only going to go up
for $1,000.
Nothing.
You can't beat that. You'll get your money back.
I put them on my truck like yesterday, like $300 in diesel. You imagine. I spend like $40 every day in gas.
It looks comfortable as hell, too.
It looks like a heavy B engine.
He came up here with one that looked like a ninja before.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It does 55 miles an hour.
Oh, there it is. Come on, Johnny! Johnny! Let's go! Turn that on!
No, he's trying to turn him on. But he ain't gonna because he needs the key to turn it on.
Want me to show you how to run it?
What's your name?
Alex.
Alice. kids are gonna love this. Yeah. Diesel truck too. But a lot of power, right?
It does. Not my favorite one. It's nice.
Which part are you coming from?
Right over here off the...
CI?
Yeah, from CI over by the Wheeler Road.
Oh. Wow.